these warm temperatures today, another 1 to 2 degrees of warming. But then by the weekend, a trough starts to dig in over the northern half of the state, and that's going to usher in a nice sea breeze and cool things off during the afternoon hours. Otherwise, no big changes in the weather pattern for Father's Day. Looking at